Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm Chandrasekharan. In this video, I'm going to give you some tips or some ideas as to how to speak English very fluently. Most of us can understand English, but when we get a chance to talk in English, we find it very difficult to interact with someone only in English. Do you know the reason why? Because most of the time we interact with someone only in Tamil. This could be the major reason why we are not able to speak in English. If you want to become fluent in English, all you have to do is to start practicing. You need to communicate with someone only in English from dawn to dusk. Unless you practice regularly, you will never be able to be fluent in English. So you must always try to practice speaking something only in English with someone who knows good English. So unless you practice, you won't be able to communicate in English very fluently. So you are already familiar with some good vocabulary skills, listening skills, reading skills and writing skills. But as far as the speaking is concerned, every one of us finds it very difficult to talk in English. When we start speaking, we have some butterflies in our stomach. In order to get rid of this problem, what you need to do is to interact only in English with the most of the time with someone who knows fluent English. So in other areas like in the LSRW, listening, speaking, reading and writing, as far as the speaking is concerned, you do not have any practice at all. But in the listening, reading and writing, you have enough practice. Every day you read something, you write something, you are listening something. So in this way you are getting good practice in these areas. But in speaking, we do not speak in English with anyone, because we are always having only Tamil-speaking friends here. But we, even though we are very much interested in talking in English, but there is no one with us to talk in English. So this is the major reason why we are not able to communicate in English. So if you want to speak English very fluently, the first and foremost thing you should do is to start speaking only in English most of the time. You can just form a group and you can find some students who are very much interested in talking English. And with them, you can talk only in English most of the time. And you can just get rid of your fear and hesitation. You need not be worried about your grammatical errors. At the outset, there could be some grammatical errors. And you can easily overcome these obstacles day by day. But you need to practice. Practice is the only key to success. There is a saying in English, practice makes perfect. So I would like you to practice speaking only in English most of the time. You need not be worried about your grammatical errors. Keep practicing. I am sure that you will be able to become a fluent speaker within a very short period of time. So the main thing is, we do not have enough practice. Due to lack of practice, we are unable to speak in English. So this is the only reason why we are not able to speak in English. But someone can speak English very fluently because they get such opportunity. They always talk only in English. Most of the time they interact with someone only in English in their office or in all the locations. So they get such a chance. Therefore, they are fluent in English. But we do not have such kind of opportunity. Even though we do not have such opportunities, we have to create such kind of atmosphere or situation so that we can to be become fluent in English. So from my point of view, you need to practice speaking only in English. This is the key to success. Thank you so much for having listened to my speech.